Hey guys, today is October the 24th, 2015, and here's two pieces of stovepipe that has been put together, and LP is going to put this third piece on the crimped area of the stovepipe here. Okay?
Use a self-tapping screw, screw it in there, like these are up here, and there's your finished product.
Okay, scoot it around again.
Now, you see right down inside there, see the self-tapping screws inside? They don't have to be that long, but a self-tapping screw, you don't need a drill bit, you just it'll drill the hole itself, and it'll hold it tight. There's your finished product, Calvin.
And
smoke rises.
And that's it, guys.